It's the Black Bachelor. He's been walking down the streets with a bottle of Guinness whiskey and his acrobatic feet. Got the AirPods all complete, joining Lucas on repeat. About to buy himself a hoe, he's been craving for a treat. He ain't had a fucking hoe in 7 years. He's been chilling with his bros, maybe had a couple beers, then returning to his home before he drowned himself in tears. Drinking up that whiskey bottle, just removing all the fears. Yeah, yeah, I've been living on my own. I have no fucking money, I've been living on the loan. I can't buy myself cologne. I smell of old cum I got from jacking off my bone. My fucking life is so depressing, but I'm so fucking lucky I received this fucking blessing. And all the shit that I'm expressing, not thinking about the taxes, all the work that I'm progressing. Ay, cause I'm the Black Bachelor, living danger every day, accused of crack massacre. No, it wasn't me, it was a school janitor, but his white holy dude was called his bias manager. Yeah, of course I'm walking down the street. I still don't have a woman, I feel nothing but defeat. I know that if I'm lucky and I find myself a sweet, it's gonna take a week for her to find a way to cheat. It's the Black Bachelor. He's been walking down the streets with a bottle of Guinness whiskey and his acrobatic feet. Got the AirPods all complete, joining Lucas on repeat. About to buy himself a hoe, he's been craving for a treat. He ain't had a fucking hoe in 7 years. He's been chilling with his bros, maybe had a couple beers, then returning to his home before he drowned himself in tears. Drinking up that whiskey bottle, just removing all the fears. Now everybody stop. Never mind, I thought I saw someone I knew upon the rooftop. One of my exes, a dirty filthy hoe. I dated her until I found her, gave my dad a blow. I kicked her out the house and left her freezing in the snow. She tried to get me back, please, I got nowhere to go. I flipped her off my finger, then I slammed the fucking door. Started beating up my daddy, left him bleeding on the floor. That's why you don't go dating with a whore. You're paying her the first time, 144. And after only one time, you're gonna want some more. Before you know about it, she's got all the money in your drawer. These hoes are gonna make you all go poor, especially when you're going knowing what you're looking for. You're thinking that a whore is the best way to explore. Then get yourself a life hack and last forevermore. It's the Black Bachelor. He's been walking down the streets with a bottle Guinness whiskey and his acrobatic feet. Got the AirPods all complete, join the Lucas on repeat. About to buy himself a whore, cause he's been craving for a treat. He ain't had a fucking hoe in 7 years. He's been chilling with his bros, maybe had a couple beers, then returning to his home before he drowned himself in tears. Drinking up that whiskey bottle, just removing all the fears.